Hello everyone, welcome to Do Time Do Time Machine Manual Function Factory. Now I will show you one special model common injector test bench, CR518. Now have a look at our common injector testing system. This is our new testing system and support update online. It can test a common injector path and with injector coding function. It can test all kinds of injector like Bosch, Caterpillar, Cummins, Duffy, Denso, Siemens, Volvo, and so on injectors. Also can test common injector parts. It can test solenoid wall test frequency, pulse-wise pressure, frequency, and with AHE armature stroke. Also test injector coding, like Bosch, Duffy, Denso, Siemens, Cummins, and so on. Now I will show you the detail of this test bench. Look here. This is the high pressure oil pipe injector support, two filters, injection clean, also injector the stand support. This button is the emergency stop, power light lamp, fuel heating switch, heating indicator. I would like to show you one special part is here. This is the drawer. When you start work, you can put some cables, adapters, and common injector into it. It's very useful and convenient for users. This is the high quality diesel oil tank. High quality China made famous brand Mengniu motor. This also drawer. You can put some important things into it. This button is power switch. It is also equipped with a printer. After testing, you can print the testing report. This one is the computer CPU. This part is equipped with LED frequency inverter made in Korea, and the cable connection, it can connect three lines. This one is fine. There are three filters, two solenoid walls. This one is the flow sensor. This is the Bosch original DRV and high pressure wheel. This is the rear sensor. This one is fine. This one is the Bosch original CP3 pump and the Bosch wave filter. This is fine. Okay, now let's have engineer to show you how to test your common injector. put into the right injector number in it. In this way, we can see it is testing injector speed, refresher test, refresher adjust flow dedication, and RPM, MPA, and temperature resistance, BIP, CME, CRV.
Thank you.
After testing, we can print the testing report. Here is the testing report. Now we will show you how to test the sensor coming delta coding. To the right injector number. Continue start test. There is a new injector code. We can print the test report. New injector code.